Okay, hello everybody. I've got another trailer reaction here. I haven't seen this yet. I just came across. I was on YouTube and I seen this Black Friday. It looks like a zombie flick with him off Ash versus Evil Dead or something. I don't know anything about it, but it's a new film coming out, so I'll give it a watch. Let's have a look. Turn that volume down a wee bit. A Christmas zombie film. It's a nice bow tie. Looks quite calm for a Black Friday. It's not your typical cherry Christmas movie. I don't know where this is coming out, like Netflix. I don't know if it'll tell you at the end. Definitely looks like a cheesy kind of film. Maybe quite a fun watch. I know Michael J. White and Bruce Campbell. I don't know any of the other actors there. It's not a film I want to watch on Christmas Day, but in theatres, yeah, I don't know if I'd go to the cinema to watch that, if I'm honest, but if it's on streaming, I would probably give it a watch. Let us know what you think of the trailer. Did you know about this film? Were you looking forward to it? I honestly didn't know anything of it. Just came across it. So yeah, thank you for watching. Comment what you thought of it, and as usual, have a great day.